The video with the time-lapse I have taken up there on this bridge, pointing in the direction behind me.